tip, big and in the middle. That's the way to do it.
Yep, gives me enough room. There you go. The fact that I get to come and throw out the first pitch is kind of a big deal. I don't think a lot of females get to do it for Mizzou, and so to be one of them is really special. But there you go. Well, thanks for the support, you guys. We appreciate it.
He's throwing out the first pitch tonight with Sophie Cunningham, who also happens to be a star and also a Royals fan. Sophie, good to have you here tonight, and I know that you're the basketball star, but what's it like to be able to get out here to Coffee City?
Yeah, I was kind of nervous up there, but those guys are so nice, and it was a great experience, so it was fun.
It's kind of nerve-wracking. Especially when you get down there and have to walk up, and then you're on the grass, it's like...
Is it farther than it looks?
Yes. Yes. Here's the thing. You don't want to look like you really, 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 like, want to rip this thing in there because you look like an extra.
No, yeah, yeah.
But you also
want to get it across.
You also don't want to one bounce it in there, too.
I didn't practice. My mom told me I should have, but I'm going to fling that thing in there, you know. I'm not gonna shy away from it.
You pick a spot right here. Go right here. Just go right here.
You're going first.
I'm going. No, you go first.
Fire away. Do it at the same time?
Yeah, you want to go to that? One, two, three.
Yeah, you too.
There you go. Scare me, you didn't have a freaking glove on.
Picture.
Oh, we're taking a pic.